go ahead and have a seat. Today we're going to be taking communion together. Go ahead and ask the people who are going to be passing it out. Go ahead and come forward and begin to pass it out. And you're going to grab both the bread and the cup, and I ask that you just hold on to that so that we can take it together as one body. take the bread, we remember his body. Bread represents a body that is broken for us, so that he who knew no sin became sin for us, so that we, in this beautiful exchange, we can now become the righteousness of God. Wasn't that we were righteous on our own? It's because Jesus Christ, who is righteous, took the ugliness, took the sin from us, and exchanged it for goodness and wholeness and righteousness. So when we take this bread and remember the sacrifice of him laying down his actual body. Continue to draw us to you, point our hearts to you. In Jesus' name.